an Extremely Loud and Incredibly Close.
You love War Horse.
I love War Horse. I'll let you go. I think Extremely Loud and Incredibly Close is possibly the worst reviewed Best Picture candidate of all time, certainly in recent memory.
Oh, I bet you're right.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm not sure. Yeah, it might well be it's badly reviewed, but it's more than that. It is bad. And War Horse.
Your.
Yeah,
isn't.
It's made out of.
No, I absolutely adored it. And I'm grumpy on many levels. No. Let's talk about if it's not the artist. Could it? Because I know we'd like it to be honest, but there can be sometimes a
show. I think possibly the only film that can take it from the artist. I do think the artist will win it. If there is one film that can take it away from the artist, it's The Help.
Yeah.
Because it's well liked in the Academy. It's got, I know this is
going to
be shivers here. It's got
bad news cut through for us all.
It's got Best Actress nomination. It's got Best Supporting Actress nomination. It's the kind of film that appeals to Academy voters who are the early time to this big thing this week.